Hey everyone, PTL here. Getting ready to set up our old Eureka tent on the back porch. It's gonna be a cold night, and so Sue and I are gonna test out some sleeping gear to make sure that it's warm enough. It should be in the mid-20s tonight, I think. Maybe colder with the wind chill. It's pretty windy up here on the deck. And so we're gonna set up the tent, sleep on the deck together, and we're thinking about maybe going hiking in the cold up on the AT and spending a night on the trail. So giving it a try, give you a little more later. I got the tent set up. Look inside. I got the mats in here. Just blew up my X light, the Therm-a-Rest X light. And Sue has an old Therm-a-Rest, which probably has a little higher R rating than the one I'm using. So we put some of this Reflectix bubble insulation under our pads. It'll give it a little more warmth underneath. But that's it. We're just gonna try out some of our older sleeping bags, which are heavier but warmer than the one I use on the trail. See if we can stay warm. And we're looking at doing a very short 3-mile hike to one of the shelters or campsites and then staying overnight in the cold. Hey everyone, PTL's here with my wife Sue. We are set up in our Eureka tent on the back porch. It is February 25th. We were going to try to see if our old sleeping bags were warm enough to go out on the trail and do an overnighter, but picked the wrong night for outdoor camping in the cold because it's only going to go down into the high 30s. So it's a little warmer than we thought. So just to make sure the gear works, we might do it again tomorrow night. Tomorrow's supposed to be down in the mid-20s, but it's going to be a beautiful day tomorrow, so we're thinking and going for a hike tomorrow and then camp at one of the shelters, but we'll see how it goes. But out in the tent on the porch, trying out some gear again, and got the Sue to come out with me.
Crazy.
What do you mean crazy?
Crazy.
She's all bundled up. I'm going to have to get rid of some stuff. I already took off my R1. It's a little warm, but it might cool off overnight. So I got my R1 and Puffy ready to put on if I need it, using an older sleeping bag, playing with the light.
Finding me.
All right, everyone, have a good night. Praise the Lord.